Hello, I'm Mel. I'm socialmediatraffic.com using a 301 redirect and a nofollow attribute to cloak affiliate links. This is demonstrated and narrated by John Legger.
Hi, in this short video I'm going to show you how to set up a 301 redirect and also append a rel equals nofollow attribute to your affiliate links on your websites. You can use this for any link on your website, whether it's an affiliate link or not. But specifically affiliate links, Google and Bing have problems when they see a lot of affiliate links on a website. It's a bad sign. It's very commercial. They know that a lot of affiliates are biased on their recommendations, so they don't like to see affiliate links too much. Even if you only have one or two affiliate links on your site, I highly recommend a redirect with a rel equals nofollow. It's basically hiding the affiliate link from the search engines, but it's doing it in a ethical way that is, you know, within their guidelines. So specifically, Google has actually come out and said we prefer 301 redirects when you do a redirect, and we do follow the rel equals nofollow attribute, which tells them, you know, don't follow this link, I don't vouch for it, whatever. So they basically just ignore it. It's not a negative hit on the web, on the, you know, that URL. It's just saying I don't vouch for it, so ignore it. Okay, so by doing the two things, it makes you pretty safe in the eyes of the search engines as far as affiliate links. So how to do it? There are several different ways to establish a redirect. And I'll also show you how to append the rel equals nofollow attribute to the actual URL, which is very easy. But first off, we'll go ahead and do the 301 redirect. So it's very easy. There are several different ways to do it. Most of the different ways of doing it end up doing exactly what I'm going to show you. They end up modifying the .ht access file on your website. Actually, all of them do, I believe. So basically, we're just doing what all these other ones do in the back end. So if you find a tool or a WordPress plugin or whatever it is that creates a 301 redirect, that app is just doing what we're about to do manually right here. So first off, log in to your website. We're using Dreamweaver here. You don't have to. You can use FileZilla or whatever you usually use to edit your pages and upload and download your content. So connect to your website via FTP. Browse the files. Look for the .htaccess file. If you don't have one, you can create one. Just create a blank notepad document and name the file name .htaccess. Make sure it's not .htaccess, .html, or .php, or anything else, just .htaccess. And then open it up. It should be blank, and then you can add your redirect command, which I'll get into here in just a second. If your site does already have one and it contains a bunch of commands in it already, just go to the top or the bottom, create a space or two, and then add your redirect there, whatever it is. You can also do it at the bottom, the very bottom, after all of the commands, just hit enter a couple times and enter your command. In this case, it was already blank, so we will just have our redirect command there. So once you have it open, this is it right here. What you're looking at is a redirect, a 301 redirect. So first off, it's saying every time a browser accesses the website, they access the .htaccess file. And this first command, the only command in this file, is saying, okay, there's a 301 redirect. So whenever a user goes to this page, or directory in this case, they need to be redirected to this URL. Okay, so and this can be anything you want, just whatever you want the user to see for the URL. So in this case, the URL is going to be familydefender.org/recommends/article builder. And whenever the user goes to that URL, they're going to end up here, which is my affiliate link for article builder. And it's as simple as that. That's all you do. You can change this to whatever you want. You could just make it AB or, you know, article builder or whatever you want. It doesn't matter. This needs to be the full URL that you want it to go to. Make sure it's not just the page, you know, or whatever, or it won't work. Make sure it's the full URL, including http://. But for the initial page, you don't use the full URL. You only use the page or directory. So if you're redirecting articlebuilder.html or just article builder or whatever it is, and you can just make this up. It doesn't even have to exist on your website. Doesn't matter. Just make sure that's there and that's there. And now let's get into how to do a rel equals nofollow attribute. So what I'm going to do is just open up a new blank notepad document, and we're just going to write some code here. So this is a regular link, so ahref equals and then the URL. So in this case, if we want people to see article builder right here, it would be http right there. Okay, so that's the URL, and then we want to add the rel equals nofollow attribute just like that. Okay, and then the anchor text, so we'll use article builder, and then we'll close it. So that is the link code with the rel equals nofollow attribute, which is telling the search engines, don't follow this, I don't vouch for it, so just ignore it, and they do. Okay, so you can compare. I'm going to write the code without the rel equals nofollow so you can compare. Okay, so there you go. As you can see, it's all exactly the same. The only difference is right here. We added that directly after the URL, after the closing, after that. We went ahead and added it there. And in this case, this is a regular link without a rel equals nofollow. This link would be followed. The search engine was, oh, there's a link. Let's crawl in there and see what's going on there. What that pay? Oh, that's an affiliate link. They'd find out it's an affiliate link, and you know, that's no good. So adding that rel equals nofollow is going to keep them from following that link, finding out it's an affiliate link. All they're going to see is this initial URL, which isn't an affiliate link, and they don't even know it's a redirect because they don't follow it. So that's it. That will help you basically hide your links from the search engines. It's very quick and very easy.
Social media traffic. For tips and strategies, get free instant access. Go now to my website, imsocialmediatraffic.com.